57 Buck Street on Teller, Michigan. Starting in the living room area. Welcome to the dining room area. Some nail holes. That's about all I see. And to remove hardware and plug these holes, patch. Not sure what you want to do with this paneling. You could leave it. It's not in that bad a condition. Or you could paint over it. Keep the same scheme, like a two-tone. Maybe a little bit darker paint on the bottom than the top. Kitchen. Closet. Shelving closet. First bedroom. Thumb size hole. Put some buckling in the ceiling. Not buckling, but air pockets. And clean up these lines a little bit better here. Rear bedroom on the same size. Other rear bedroom. Bathroom. Stay and kill that right there. There. Bathtub could use some glazes, but that's not nothing we do. Going down into the basement area. You're gonna need a 12-foot ladder, 16-foot I'll get it to. You can smell dog down here. They kept the dog. Floor definitely could be done. I suggest using an oil base. Lasts longer and the shine lasts much longer. Okay, the back part of the basement. Let's see if we got some lights on here. These walls run the length of the house. Turn outside for exterior view. End of video.